I mean, it's a pretty nice accomplishment, I guess. It was kind of my goal my freshman year was to graduate valedictorian. I was always kind of exceeding in my schooling, so it was kind of one of my goals, and it feels good to achieve it. Like the past semester that I found out that I actually got it was a pretty good feeling. So definitely the best part would be sports. I was in volleyball 4 years. I was in basketball 4 years. I actually joined track this year just to do something. The coaches talked me into it, and I don't know, I just met so many people. It was just so much fun. It's probably what I'm gonna miss the most is coming back next year and watching my team play without me. I had a lot of accomplishments that I met through like my sports, especially basketball. So I think that was among the greatest that anyone can participate in high school. I did do other things. I was an FFA for 3 years before my FFA teacher left and she went to Oregon. But I was an FFA. I've been president of the NHS this year. I was an NHS sophomore year on Spanish club. I did forensics, not this year, but my sophomore and junior year. So I was in some other stuff. I mean, it was all in good fun, but there was quite a bit that I was in. And I made it hard at times to try to balance everything, but especially with sports. So I think I kind of just waited on what's more important right now versus what's more important gonna be later. I'm gonna be attending UW La Crosse for biochemistry, and I'm also gonna minor in Spanish. I'm hoping to study abroad at some point. After that, I'm hoping to go to medical school somewhere. I don't know where or what I want to do or what I want to be, but I know I want to be somewhere in the medical field as a doctor of some sort. I am actually really excited to be in kind of a bigger area. I think I've never had that chance to explore where I like to be or if I like bigger cities at all because I've never been in one. So I think it'll be fun, and I think it'll be a good experiment for myself to see if I even can adjust to something like that. The writing of it kind of made me look back, and you really kind of think about all the good times you had, like with your classmates and all the teachers that have actually helped you, and you really think about how much your parents have helped you. So I'm really actually excited to give it. I mean, I'm nervous, but I think what I have to say is really gonna make my mom, it's probably gonna make my mom cry, so it's gonna make other people cry, so I'm kind of excited about that. It's almost centered towards the underclassmen, to be honest with you. It's not really, I didn't really put much about, so it's hard to describe, but our class has kind of lacked the ambition to do stuff, and I really just want to tell the underclassmen about how important high school is to them. I don't know, honestly. Fun, I guess. I had a lot of fun this past year. I guess you kind of just figure out throughout high school, like this past year, you kind of just want to do everything you can as soon as it, because you know it's your last year. So homecoming, you just your whole class kind of gives it their all and all the spirit that you have, and you kind of want to be at everything. You want to be at every football game. You want to be at every basketball game. You want to just be here because this is your last year. Hopefully, I'll be graduated from La Crosse attending medical school. I do want a family like everyone else, but hopefully, I'll be married. I'm like, my goal is to like be married at like maybe 25, 26, and then have kids 27, 28. So I have thought about it. I think the biggest thing is just challenge yourself. Too often now, I see that people are trying to find the easy way out of things. They're trying to not have to make things difficult for themselves. But I think that the more difficult that you make it, the stronger that you're going to be, even just generally at life. I mean, if you go into thinking that I'm going to take the easy way out of this, you're never going to excel at anything. You're just going to stay on that steady pace and just kind of ride the wave. But I think you just need to go out there and do things. I think if there's just more participation. We do have a small school, and our numbers for just sports or any clubs, even in general, even within the school, are very small. So I think a lot of the kids in Gillett just take it for granted that we can participate in anything we want to, versus a bigger school. You actually have to try out for the team, and not many kids don't make the team. So I think coming from a small school, I don't think they understand that this is such a nice school to be in, because you can be in anything you want. If you want to be in basketball this year and you don't want to be in basketball next year, you can be in this sport. I mean, it's literally endless what you can do. So I think just to go out there and do everything you can in high school, because you only do have 4 years for it.